Hello, my fellow anti-bottom fighters, and welcome back for more Disaster World Strike. Today we're gonna do level 16. Ooh, night! I love night. I love it when it's night. Anyway, today we're gonna use the Thunderball again. Thunderball. You know, all I can think of now is that James Bond movie. Although, to be fair, Thunderball isn't my favorite movie. Not by a long shot. It's not my favorite James Bond movie by a long shot. Okay, looks like we got a Landslide, Thunderball, and Swarm now. Ooh. How are we gonna destroy them all today? Well, for starters, I think I might want to Landslide this thing. Oh man, that hurts. Next, I wanna Swarm. But that means I gotta destroy everything here. Ah, there we go, and a swarm. Boom! That's what I like about it. I'm getting the hang of this. Oh man, they drove this thing to its death. Ouch! See how much of a jerk you can be in this game when you control nature itself. Okay, does the swarm hit the bombs? Yes, it does. But it does absolutely nothing. Okay, let's see. Oh, this looks like it could be brutal. I'm not quite sure. Landslide, I think I might want to drop ya. And I think I might want to drop you too. And then I'm gonna blow this here. And blow all that nonsense up. There we go, that's what I like to see. Now let's destroy everything. Time left, 8, 7. Here, come on. Come on. Ah, oh, that was so close. Okay. And then that means I should blow this thing up a different way. And I should blow this thing up here. Blah blah blah. Actually, kind of think of it, what I should do is Landslide this first, then do the win. Ah, that's what I like to see. Then I will Landslide this, and then swarm. Yeah. Hopefully this one will work. I'm not quite sure. Please, pretty please, with a cherry on top. No! Oh, come on. Blow your boat. And boom! Ow, that's gonna hurt. Next, I gotta send a swarm, maybe here. And ouch! And now hit. Pretty please, with cherry on top. Okay, this level is quite tough. Okay, let's see. Landslide, maybe here. And so close. Blowing crap up. Boom! There we go. Hopefully it'll work this time. And hit. Come on. It's always that close. Okay, that was just plain dumb. Blow! There, okay. Okay, that was just... Okay, I gotta plan this more carefully. Or I'm never gonna beat this level, and that would be sad. Okay, now here's what we're talking about. Swarm! Oh, okay, now hit this egg pretty please with a cherry on top. Okay, how am I gonna do this? Oh, that was just plain dumb. I could have done that all along. Oh, I see how you're supposed to do this. You're supposed to blow this up, crush the egg. Then you're supposed to do this, win and blow it up. Ah, game, you are such a tryhard. I didn't even notice that one side of crates were larger than the other. And now they're all dead. Wow, this is officially the longest episode yet. Well, thank the game for tossing me a hard puzzle for once. Okay, level 19. How are we going to do this? And blow up. Yeah, I think I'll save this for next episode. It looks tough. So if you enjoyed this episode of Let's Play Disaster Will Strike, do feel free to leave a like or subscribe. Be an anti-bona fide and subscribe. Gee, I forget my own outro.